So let's give a Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola welcome to Meg Okura and the Pan Asian Chamber Jazz Ensemble.
Anne Drummond on flute. Is this mic on? Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Can you hear me now? Yes. Okay. One more time. Paul Wells on drums and Anne Drummond on flute. Thank you. My name is Meg Okura, and we're the Pan Asian Chamber Jazz Ensemble. We started our set with a tune called Viola da Samba from our debut album from 2006. And welcome to Disease. It's truly a dream come true for me to be here with my own group tonight after all these years as a sideman. And thank you for joining us to celebrate our CD release of Ima Ima. And so let's play Ima Ima.
Thank you.
you. So the next piece we are going to play is called Birth of Shakyamuni, and it's based on a collage art of the same title at the Rubin Museum. This was sort of a commission for the concert, this concert series they have at Rubin Museum called Jazz in the Himalayas. And now I'd like to invite Rez Abbasi, who is not far from that region. The piece also features... Oh, hi! Thank you for showing. So, yeah, you're from Pakistan, so that's not far away. Yeah, he told me not to tell you guys that he's actually from Kentucky. He was born in Pakistan, so. So this piece also features Sam Sadigursky on bass clarinet as a white elephant. And Brian Marsella on the piano.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sam Sadigursky on bass clarinet, and Sam Newsome on soprano saxophone. Did anyone recognize this last piece? Because I didn't write it.
Yes, Leslie.
So it's called Riot in Lagos, and this was by a Japanese composer called Ruichi Sakamoto. Anyone ring the bell? So Ruichi Sakamoto composed this piece in, released this piece in 1980. The album called A Thousand Knives, and I happened to be around that time, and one of the pieces that I grew up listening to. And I thought it would be, appropriate to arrange for this group. But the challenge was that the original piece has just one chord, which is F sharp minor, and the whole entire piece. So I try not to go to other crazy keys like I normally do, but I try to sort of make it interesting using that bass note as keeps that F sharp for the throughout the whole piece, and that was a challenge. Anyways, but if you'd like to pick up a copy of this piece, we happen to have a recording. We recorded a whole album of music of Ryuichi Sakamoto. So you can pick it up at the bar later, and we'll sign it. So thank you. And so I'd like to now play another piece from our second album titled Naima. And this one is called Aphrasia. And we're going to dedicate this piece to our daughter, Afro-Asian daughter, Naomi. She was in the house earlier. She's in the house. Naomi Newsome. Yes, Afro-Asia. And this one we're going to feature, bring in tonight's special guest, the trumpeter of the year, the great Tom Harrell. Tom and I met. We play our first gig together in Tom's chamber ensemble, Tom Harrell chamber ensemble, when I was 9 months pregnant. And now that one's sitting over there. So. I never forget that gig.
Thank you. Thank you.
so much. Thank you. So before we're going to play our next piece, I think I see some people I know in the room, and I wanted to, I saw some people that I know. So we have Basia Schechter in the room, in the house. Great singer, band leader from Pharaoh's Daughter. He's a cantor at Wamamu. And we have a rabbi here, Jim Stoloff, Rabbi Stoloff. And we have Mr. Ken Drucker from Verb Records. And is Lee Konitz still in the house? Yeah. Lee Konitz? Where is Lee? We have Mr. Lee Konitz. Lee Konitz. Thank you. I had the opportunity to work with Mr. Lee Konitz right after Juilliard, when this was quite a few years ago. The record that we played together was called French Impressionist Music from 20th Century, right? A jazz version of it. So Lee Konitz and the Axis String Quartet. So, and now we are going to play a piece from our new CD, Ima Ima. This one's called Black Rain, and it's about the black rain that we had after the atomic bombs of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm so happy that you are, you know, you all came here tonight. This is truly, you know, my dream come true. And it is also my honor to have all these wonderful musicians on stage. Sam Sadigursky on bass clarinet, flute, and clarinet. Riza Printup on harp. Paul Wells on drums. Evan Gregor on bass. Rez Abbasi on guitar. Anne Drummond on flute. Brian Marsella on piano. Sam Newsome on soprano saxophone. And we have Tom Harrell on trumpet and flugelhorn. And since this is a live stream concert, I wanted to say thank you to all the supporters who supported the CD Ima Ima, and there are quite a few of you here tonight. Thank you so much for supporting my album, Ima Ima, our album, and supporting jazz in general. Thank you so much. And we have CDs, and we'll sign them at the bar after the concert. And please stay in touch. We would love to come back to DZ's next year. So write to them. Write to DZ's. And so thank you, DZ's, for having us. Georgina, Roland, Uni, Jose Carlos? Juan Carlos, I'm sorry, Juan Carlos. And for doing the sound. And this is our last piece, A Summer in Jerusalem. Thank you. coming up. Thank you. 7.
Here for Meg Okura and the Pan Asian Chamber Jazz Ensemble. One more time for Meg Okura and the Pan Asian Chamber Jazz Ensemble. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Thank you again for coming to Dizzy's Club. Coca-Cola. We have so many wonderful artists performing here at Dizzy's in the Rose Theater in the Appel Room. Our season opens September 13th. If you're around, please come back and join us. You can check out our schedule at jazz.org and see who's performing here at Jazz and Lincoln Center. A lot of wonderful and extraordinary artists. Thank you again for coming to Dizzy's. Hopefully we'll see you soon. So let's give a Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola welcome. Come on, start the vibe, start the applause. It starts with us. Meg Okura, the Pan American Jazz Ensemble. Thank you.
Sam Newsome on soprano saxophone. Thank you. Thank you so much. My name is Meg Okura, and we are the Pan Asian Chamber Jazz Ensemble. Thank you. Thank you. We are so happy to be here at Disease. This is my dream come true after so many years of being here as a side man, but finally to bring my own group here and have those wonderful musicians here and all of you to celebrate our CD release. So I'm really, really thrilled and happy. So the first piece you heard was not from our latest CD, Ima Ima. This was actually from our second album, I believe, called Naima. And the piece you just heard is called Hannah's Vocalist. Hannah is the name of my niece, one of my nieces, and when she was little, she used to just sing a lot of complicated rhythm without knowing that she was doing so. So this is Hannah's Vocalist. Tonight we have a special guest who also appeared on our album, the greatest trumpeter of the year, Mr. Tom Harrell.
One, two, three. Thank you.
you just heard is called A Summer in Jerusalem. Anyone going to Israel? Anytime soon? Yeah? Anyone from Israel? Yeah? I was in Israel when my daughter was 3 months old. That was hard. But I really love the country, and so this was partially inspired by that trip. And the next one is called Ima. Ima. Ima means mom in Hebrew and now in Japanese.
Thank you.
So I'm gonna introduce the whole band. We have Brian Marsella on piano. Evan Gregor on double bass. Paul Wells on drums. Riza Printup on harp. Sam Sadigursky on bass clarinet. And Anne Drummond on flute.
Thank you.
So that was called Blues in Jade. It was in the blues form. Now we would like to perform a piece called Tomia. Tomia is the name of the person who supported this album, Ima Ima, the most over the course of my lifetime. It's actually the name of my dad. So, and I think he might be watching the live stream. So thank you, Dad. And here I will dedicate this piece. And we are gonna bring back Rez Abbasi and Mr. Tom Harrell. Thank you. another one. Yeah. This is gonna be what our last piece, Viola da Samba, from our debut album in 2006.
Thank you.
Jazz Ensemble will be coming back to Dizzy's in 2019. So I hope you will all come back to hear us again. Please stay in touch with us via social media. Please tell us who you are. We have some celebrities in the house. Mr. Lee Konitz, are you still here? He was here earlier. Anyway. Oh, he's here. Yes, Mr. Lee Konitz, the legendary alto saxophonist. To see you again, and good night.
Gentlemen, let's hear it more time for Meg Okura, Pan-Asian Chamber Jazz Ensemble. One more time for Meg Okura. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you again for coming to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola.
You can check out our schedule at jazz.org and see who's performing not only at Dizzy's, but the Rose Theater and the